Alright, let's start the sequence. We gotta reach the Gladstone's house and not kill any policemen. Well, I don't know, I've been kinda good so far, not killing policemen, but we'll see. We'll see how this goes. Okay. So, wait a minute. Right. We've reached
now, where
it.
Where can they be?
The ball is tonight. They must have taken the invitations with them.
Okay. Speak with the kid, who we currently can't see. Ah, there he is. Oh, she is.
You wouldn't happen to have seen two carriages pass by here just now.
I did, sir. One with a man in it, the other with a woman. They split up.
Where did the man go?
That way.
Thank you.
Wow, the kids are just, like, so open, aren't they? Right, okay, so we can't kill any policemen. Ah. We can kill some brutes, however. Entering Blighter. No, we don't want to go here. But
watch for the
bye. Shit. Adios, motherfuckers! Should be in the clear now, right? Well, it doesn't matter anyway. Come on, I should be in the clear now. Surely now. Oh, this is taking a good long while. I wasn't expecting to be traipsing around town just looking for a bloody... Ugh. Just don't get it. I don't get it whatsoever. Okay. Can I jump down somewhere? No, I can't. Right, gonna have to just jump down here. Excuse me, ride. Dude, I kinda need a ride, so. Like bum mashing X right now. And just destroying shit.
I'm on the right track.
Yeah, on the right track. On the right track indeed. See where that's ended up. I'll be the horsey, you'll be fine. Be free, horsey, be free. Alright, so.
Wait, a private party event. Don't mind if I do.
Okay. This will be very interesting. Shit, he almost saw me. Right. Sorry, dude, I gotta knock you out. Mind you, what would a policeman be doing on the roof? Right, he's gotta be in there somewhere. Ah, haystack. Alright, let's survey my surroundings. Oh, we're going to be sitting very lovely here. Okay. Let's. Oh, is he a policeman? Shit, he is. Oh! Shit. Ah, fuck.
Where do you think you're going? You can't escape! I'll catch up with you, mate!
Well, you really? Good luck. Oh, really? Is that how you're gonna play it? Right, let's see. Can't find me here.
He's probably miles away now.
I'll never find him now. Yeah, closer than you think.
Stay right there, sir.
So the only policeman there.
We have an intruder.
Protect Mr. Gladstone.
Right, I've got to get round here somehow. They're not coming up. Okay, good. But he might be coming up. Come on.
Get the bastard! Help me when I find you.
You're not gonna find me, that's a thing. Oh shit, come on mate, really? Nope. I refuse. Turn around, sir. Just turn around, good sir. Okay. Just turn around.
I don't have time for this. I'm going back to work.
Well, go on then. No one's stopping you. Okay. Maybe if we can sneak around now. Shit. Fuck. This flipping idiot.
Keep your eyes peeled for any engine.
Okay, come on. Come on. All I want is to steal it. Is it that hard?
Gladstone out
of
your sight.
Come on, Bumpy, less suspicious. Oh, for fuck's sake! They are not making this really easy, are they? They are not making this fucking easy. When did they become assassins all of a sudden? Yeah, I suppose you better give up. I don't feel like it, you know? I'm just not feeling it. Okay. Don't look. Alright. Come on, I've got to steal it somehow. Oh shit, it's coming this way. Shit.
Skulking sod.
Oh, fuck off. How the hell am I supposed to get this? Like, how do they expect you to get this? Right, unless I just go around knocking everybody out? I mean, really? Is that what I'm gonna have to do? That could be a distraction. Oh. Clever thinking, Amy. Clever thinking.
Do not let Mr. Gladstone out of your sight.
Shit.
Get the bastard!
Alright. Alright, which way is he coming? Right, he's knocked out, so that should be okay, I guess. Alright, I'm going to knock you out now as well.
He's not here. Hey, don't move.
Right, just going to knock him out.
Protect Mr. Gladstone.
You're doing a grand job, fellas. Well done. Right, I finally got it. Finally got it. So glad. Now we gotta steal Mrs. Gladstone's invitation. What is people thinking? They're really paranoid having their invitations so far apart.
Maybe I haven't been quite as delicate as I could have been. But still.
He's raging. He's raging about Evie treating him like a kid. Oh, hear this music. Oh, I like this. I keep saying this, but I really like the soundtrack. It's got a very British feel to it. And as somebody who's British, I can verify this. Now, I may not be a Londoner, but I'm British, and that is as far as I can take it. Wait, is that in the train station? I could just happily just play this game with... Oh, is there a train coming? I don't see anything coming, so... We still have to steal the invitation. It's not going to be simple, is it? It's never simple. Yeah, because there's a madman running on the tracks. Everybody, don't panic. Why are the policemen not arresting me? This is a good question. Right, okay.
Mrs. Gladstone's under guard. Better be cautious. Better wait until she's alone.
Good point. Wait till she's alone. What's she gonna do? She's gonna get on the train!
Now is my chance.
Okay. What's that guy doing on the tracks? Right, where is she? Shit, they can see me. Can they? Shit, right. Come on. Stealing a lady's invitation should be this hard. Surely you can't see me up here. Who would have thought that stealing an invitation would cause this much trouble? Why aren't people running? They're still waiting. Find somewhere good to hide. It's okay, I'm doing nothing suspicious here, you know. I'm just climbing on stuff. I'm an acrobat, I'm part of the circus, you see. Right, okay. Right, this should be perfect opportunity, but there's that guy there. Man, there's a policeman there too. Okay, there we go. Let's knock him out.
Hello! Soda!
Piss him odd, bud.
Can't imagine he's up to any good.
Start raving, man. We don't know if he's having a spine.
Oh, shit. I've got them there as well. Okay. She should be coming towards me.
What on earth are you doing?
I don't know what you're doing.
I'll let him out!
They should run along now.
Right, I'm gonna tackle you.
We have a situation.
There's a thief.
I found him.
Shit, shit, shit. Jump, 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 jump. Oh, for fuck's sake, please. Fuck the police! Right, she's up there, so shouldn't be too hard.
We can still see you, my son.
Right, okay. Which way is she looking? Shit. Okay, oh shit, shit!
I see the little tyke! Seems to me you're a clever chap. You could do so much more with your life.
What's she doing? Now everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kicks are just exciting. But it was a little bit frightening. Okay. Go on then. Alright. Right, if I knock him out, should be alright.
Don't expect any mercy from me the next time I nab you, because you won't get any. Next time there won't be anyone to stop me from pummeling your head into a fine paste.
Fuck's sake. Someone's bloody... Trying to get someone's bloody invitation should not be this fucking hard. I will get away. Already am getting away. Right, no, seriously, how on earth do they expect you to do this without killing the bloody police? Come on.
Stop someone will answer for this.
Don't come in, don't come in, don't come in, don't come in.
Got you!
Fuck off! Excuse me, gentlemen, I have a prompt exit to make. I ain't dancing with the police, it's pretty fun.
Now is my chance.
Right, the police is the police are really starting to piss me off now. It's ridiculous. Oh, you bastards! Right, I'm gonna go this way.